I won't get away with it twice.
Can I make an appointment for myself?
Quick, somebody give that guy a medal. Give that guy an award. If you give out awards, I don't care if they have to do with the medical profession or anything. If you give out whatever, Medal of Freedom, Academy Awards, Grammys, give it to this doctor right now, because nobody is better at his or her job than this doctor is at his job. You could tell from the parents' reaction, this kid cries a lot, and they could not believe that he was able to distract and pacify this baby. You can see he put a lot of time and effort into it. He didn't just tap the baby once or twice to distract the baby from the shot that the baby had to have. He did it like 100 different times. He just coaxed this baby into this beautiful state where this baby could have this thing that for a lot of people, especially babies, cause pain, and the baby just went along for it. And remember, there are so many people out there who just go through the motions of their job day after day, and then as the days go by, the years go by, they just start to give up little by little. It's so hard to stay good at your job for a year, for 10 years, for 20 years, 30 years, but there are some people who know that just by doing their job, they are making a difference, by doing their job well. And this guy is just the epitome of that. So if you watch this video, I hope that you will help me share it around Facebook, first of all, so this guy notices, but also just to inspire other people to do their job, to do good work, and to show people that when you do hard work, people do take notice and they are appreciative.